Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of fluid mechanics and machinery. The topic is kinematics and dynamics of flow, question number 72 from gate 17 ME02. The arrangement shown in the figure measures the velocity V of a gas of density 1 kg per meter cube through a pipe. The acceleration due to gravity is 9.81 meter per second square. If the manometric fluid is water, density 1000 kg per meter cube, and the velocity V is 20 meter per second. The differential head H in mm between two arms of the manometer is dash. So this is your, this is the manometer and this is differential head. This is fluid in the manometer, that is water, and here gas is flowing with velocity V. Okay. So now take this as 1-1 and this as 2-2 and this as 3-2. Now equating pressure at total pressure at 2-2 and 3-2. So total pressure at 2-2 will be static pressure. So this is PA2 and dynamic pressure due to velocity of this gas. So rho A is the density of the gas, then rho A into G into V square by 2G is your dynamic pressure. Okay. Because this is your head, dynamic head, and this is your dynamic pressure. Similarly, this will also create some pressure. This head will also create some pressure. That is datum pressure, rho A GH. Okay. Similarly, at 3-3, we can find out total pressure. Because PA3 is, is your static pressure, and rho W GH is your datum pressure. You datum it, and suppose this is the velocity, and the rho W G V 3 square by 2 G is your dynamic pressure, and rho W is density of water, and rho A is your density of gas. So now the pressure, total pressure at 3-3 and total pressure at 2-2 should be same. So equating these two, so PA2 is equal to PA3, so PA2 is equal to PA3. Okay. Add V3 and velocity at 3 is at 0. So total pressure PA2 is equal to PA3 and total velocity at 3 is at 0. So it will be, so putting this V3 at 0 and cancelling out this PA2 and VA2, PA2 and PA3. So we have rho A G V square by 2G equal to rho W G H minus rho A G H. Okay. Or V square by 2 is equal to G H rho W by rho A minus 1. Okay. So G will cancel out and G H will be, H will common, and rho W by rho A minus 1 will be the formula for V square by 2. Or we can say V square is equal to 2 G H bracket rho W by rho A minus 1. Or H comes out as V square by 2G bracket rho W by rho A minus 1. Now rho W is your 1000 and rho A is your 1, so it will be 1000 minus 1, 999, and G is your 9.81, and velocity is your 20 meter per the velocity is 20 meter per second. Okay, so we can put the value and find out H. So H comes out as 0.0204 meter, or 20.407 meters.